Hello everyone, this is the part 2 of the linguistic one-liner question. In this video, I have covered most important linguistic question answer. So let's start. Lengua and the parole, linguistics concept was given by Ferdinand de Saussure. Basic unit of lengua is called sign. Concrete use of language is called parole. Concept of competence and the performance given by Noam Chomsky. Next, the study of system rules is called competence. Next, the study of actually use of language in real life situation is called performance. Next, four types of communicative competence: linguistics, social linguistic, discourse, and strategic. Next, knowledge of grammar and language is called linguistics competence. Next, knowledge of norms of the society is called sociolinguistics competence. Next, knowledge of meaning of flexes is called discourse competence. Next, knowledge to over and over the misunderstanding for meanings during discussion called strategic competence. Next, the study of language variation and how varieties of languages are formed is called social linguistics. Next, a particular form of a language which is peculiar to a specific region or a social group is called dialect. Next, a mark on a letter on word indicating pitch stress or the quality of a vowel is called accent. Next, developed for some practical purposes such as the trading is called pidgin. Next, refers to a pidgin language which has become the mother language of speech community is called Kherol. Next, variation in language used in different field of law, religion, science and sports is called register. Next, ability of an individual or a member of a community to use two languages effectively is called bilingual. Next, being able to speak only a single language is called monolingual. Next, the practice of moving back or forth between two languages or between two dialects or two registers of a same language is called code switching. Next, the speech habits peculiar to a particular person is called idiolect. Next, a common language between speakers whose native languages are different is called lingua franca. Next, when there is vibration in the vocal cords is called voiced sounds. Next, when there is no sound in the vocal cord is called voiceless sounds. Next, active parts are lips is called bilabial. Next, upper teeth and lower lips is called labiodenta. Next, upper teeth ridge and front of tongue is called alveolar. Next, hard palate and tongue is called palatal. Soft palate and back of the tongue is called velar sounds. Complete blocking of air stream is called stop. Next, block of air stream and a little opening is called fricatives. Next, combined stop and combined releasing is called affricative. Next, possible pattern in a syllable is called consonant cluster. Next, one of closely related set of speech sounds is called allophone. Next, actually formed used as part of a word representing one version of a morpheme is called morph. Next, a vowel containing sound which is produced with single chest pulse is called syllable. Next, the consonant before the vowel is called onset. Next, vowel is called nucleus. Next, the consonant after the vowel is called coda. Next, syllable with no coda is called open syllable. Next, syllable with no onset is called closed syllable. Next, the possible pattern in a syllable is called consonant cluster. If you want to get more this type of video, then you can subscribe my channel. Till then, okay, bye. See you soon.